Season canceled. That's what the Port of Halifax is saying after a transportation ban was extended to cruise ships through October 31st. The Port of Halifax said they will rebuild the industry again. The Canadian port, which is deeply linked to the Titanic recovery, saw 322,000 cruise passengers in 2019. And Windstar Cruises is going to be bringing its ships closer to U.S. homeports in 2021. This includes week-long sailings throughout the Caribbean and Central America, especially noted San Juan, Puerto Rico. Next September, Starbreeze will sail for Asia before it starts its very first Australia season that following December. And it's another blow for Princess Cruises. Guests who are sailing on the Ruby Princess in Australia on the March 8th sailing received a letter saying that someone on board was tested positive for tuberculosis. Earlier this year, Ruby Princess had over 700 cases of COVID-19. You could find more stories at cruiseradio.net. Doug Parker, Cruise Radio News.